need something? Safe travels.
Heroes of the Third Fleet, steel yourselves. Report to King Greymane at once. Follow me. Make haste and do not stray.
far away.
Thank you.
too far away.
Outnumbered now.
Your time is up, King Anduin. Victory for the Forsaken!
Let us even the odds. I am known for my talent, Your Majesty. Megator, are you ready for battle?
Indubitably! I brought some extra machines for backup! Feel free to give them a spin!
Look who joins the fray. Good. I was hoping you'd keep this interesting.
I assure you, Blightcaller, the pleasure is all mine.
The Void Elves. Those traitors must be dealt with.
Thank you.
Understood. We will not let you go alone.
I don't have many of them, but the ones I do are at your disposal. You got it!
for the Alliance above all. Never lose hope.
Thank you. meet who's that lady?
Are you thirsty? I'm thirsty. Let's get paid.
Thank you.
I've trained my whole life for this.
Fancy a cuppa? Look always to the sea. Finest wares and culturas right here. Appreciate your patronage.
Hello. Safe travels.
Hello.
Together we can unify Kul'Tiras. Stay on course.
Come on. The Harbor Master's office is just through here. How can I help? We can do this. Finally, some action.
Forgiveness.
How are you? See you later.
Good day to you. Always loyal.
Gilneas will rise again.
A diamond dwarf.
Well, this is new.
These stones have tales to tell. Fight for one!
I like this teleporting diamond dwarf who hands out powerful gifts. Can we keep him?
It is time.
We must gather our strength. Return home, children of Azeroth.
Illidan, we've done all we can.
Every choice, every sacrifice has led me to this moment. To to face him once again.
You are not coming with us.
The hunter is nothing without the hunt. Did you not see this fate, Prophet?
Fate? Our survival was never in fate's hands. Light be with you, Illidan Stormreach.
Brother, your crusade is over!
I speak for Azeroth. Back to work. Well met. These stones have tales to tell. Back to work!
I've always dreamed of adventure. For Kul Tiras. Well met. Come back with the stones. What's the situation? Duty calls. Whole life for this. Serve with honor. I'll be fine, Cyrus. I can protect myself. Besides, I have the Alliance Emissary by my side. Normally, I'd offer you a ride on Galehart, but the Tide Sages only allow visitors by boat. Most people here look to the sea for guidance, the same way others look to the light. But the Tide Sages, they've got a much deeper connection with the water. They're a little mysterious, but they're important to Kul Tiras. They help bring fish to the nets here, and rain to the fields in the valley. They also bless every last Kul Tiran ship. That's what really sets them apart from the visiting vessels you see in the port. Anyway, time to put that ferry pass to good use.
Good deeds, young. Keep the wind in your sails. Safe passage to you.
I wish you could see the fleet. I think even someone as well-traveled as you would be impressed. Our largest ships always carry a Tide Sage to navigate through storms, withstand heavy seas, and put wind in their sails. But now nobody seems to know why the fleet still hasn't returned home. People say the Tide Sages have lost their magic, but I think they're just vying for power, like Ashvain. One way or another, we need the Tide Sage's help. Now more than ever. Not just to bring the fleet home, but to make Kul'Tiras whole again. Or cure the infection, as Cyrus likes to say. Together we can unify Kul'Tiras. Farewell, friend. I welcome those who honor the sea. Storm Song will be pure.
Thank you.
My queen has seen to everything. Our transport awaits us on the ramparts. Let's move out. Out with it. Get moving.
These war eagles will carry us to our destination. Ready to go? Then climb aboard.
Listen closely. We will not be in contact once we have entered Stormwind. You, Thalissra, and Rokan will infiltrate the stockades and extract the prisoners. Our scouts have located a hidden entrance. The Torin and I will cover your escape. The Warchief and the Horde will disavow all knowledge of this mission should you be captured. I have supplied each of you with an easy death. If you find yourself out of options, use it. There's our way out. Get to that ship once you have the prisoners. I'll find you. Good luck.
I be listening. The 7th Legion be here. Whoever we breaking out, the humans not be taking chances. I be going on ahead to find the prisoners. Watch me back.
We will draw their attention. Be careful. focus. Get something first.
Better be taking this. What do you need? For the Horde. Not be coming with us.
I see. If you are certain, High Overlord.
Come. This way.
need to target something first.
Ah, our escort arrives. Just as I said, Princess.
There is much to do. Speak quickly. I will do whatever I must to keep my people safe. Thank you. My prophet tells me you are allies.
Nah, man. I be knowing you. You be that snake that...
We have come on behalf of the Horde. I am Thalissra, and this is Rokan.
Greetings will have to wait.
Lock it down!
That be some nasty voodoo. Thalissra...
It is a nullification field. I cannot cast!
Follow me then.
We need to move. How do we get out?
This way! That would be a mistake. It is the other way.
You best be right, Zul.
Something first. I need a target.
You will go no further. No one catches the Seventh Legion unawares. Die, Horde filth!
Unpleasant.
Hey, where'd this be leading?
Out, if the troll is to be believed.
By all means, waste more time discussing it. Just give the word, man. Hey, what you got, boss? Alright, stay close. We all friends know.
Attention, citizens of Stormwind! Horde infiltrators have breached the stockades!
Civilians are to remain in their homes until the threat has been subdued, by order of the King.
Wait here. Continue. Hey, move back here, Mon! Let's cross at the bridge. Unless your prophet be having a problem with that.
Do not worry. We will know if his life is in danger.
Hey, don't be getting us caught. Jump off the bridge. Now.
Eh?
Now.
Hey, you're trying to get us killed.
A little more warning would have been nice.
Clearly,
don't be getting us caught.
Yeah, what I say about doing something stupid?
We'll not be stopping again till we get to the docks. Say when you'll be ready. For the Dark Spear. Watch your back. Let's go. Stay together.
Hey, you're trying to get us killed. Hey, you're trying to get us killed.
Wait, where are the guards? Zul is not soiling himself. It may be nothing.
Well, not nothing.
There are too many! The barrier will not hold!
Kill them before they get through!
Got our sense, and we got to get out of here.
I have a target. I need to target something first. I don't have a target. Target something first.
Look out!
To find cover!
Ah!
don't say!
Well, now, this will be useful.
We got to get back to the canals. Follow me.
You will want to wait here.
What is it now? We cannot fight her. Run!
Yeah, they be trying to box us in. Yeah, don't let them corner us!
I need to target something first. I don't have a target.
One would think that a city of stone would be less flammable.
You are a cruel enemy, Zul. We must press forward!
Well, this is a fine mess we're in.
Oh, don't be acting like you're not happy to see us.
Delighted, truly. Now let's move. On your mark. Watch your step. It seems the Alliance's consummate diplomat will not be taking prisoners this time.
She has cut off our escape!
Stop gawking and break through that ice!
My Loa hears us. Mighty Rezan, lend me your strength!
Let's move!
I don't be knowing a Rezan, but I be owing him me thanks.
Their forces must have returned from Lordaeron. How will we get through?
Already taken care of. Observe.
Need to target something. first. Change, and so must defend the world. I need to target
something.
Target. I need to target something first.
Wait here.
Lassan! You clever moose, man!
I need 20 of those birds. Are they not pursuing us?
No. But I think I know why. Look! Respectfully, we have a boat to catch.
Aye. Loa help them that cross you, Zul.
I believe the phrase you are looking for is thank you.
Come, we set sail for Zul'Dazar.
I think not. I have orders to return you to the war chief directly.
Seeing as how this is my ship, I think you will need to adjust your plans.
We can discuss it on the way, Your Highness.
Zandala forever. Vengeance for the fallen.
Little girl, did you miss me?
Come, champion of the Horde. Let us pay my father a visit. Zul, we will speak later.
Try not to get yourself killed.
I fight to protect those who cannot protect themselves. May your vestments be adorned with the skulls of your enemies. We have only a few moments alone. There are things about my kingdom that you must know. Zandalar is beset by enemies, both within and without. This is why I went seeking the Horde, and why I call upon you, one of its greatest heroes. Blood trolls surge across our northern border, They drag our people off to the swamps of Nazmir, never to be seen again. Meanwhile, there's an Enchuli council. Ugh, scheming politicians and decrepit old tusks dismisses this threat. They convince my father that nothing need be done. General? You are sworn to protect this kingdom. If you will not do your duty, then I must look for someone who will. Their fate will not be decided by you, General. Zandala forever. May Bonsamdi see your... This champion defied the might of Stormwind to save Zul and me. Such bravery merits an audience, Father.
Enough! I will decide what to do with this outsider. Jacques Razet speaks true. You seek our fleet's might against the Alliance. But my daughter is right as well. Rescuing her showed great courage, a trait I admire. Halanji worries that I do not see our true enemies. Know that I am not as blind as she fears. Let us see if the Horde can prove its worth to Zandala. Let them stay in the Great Seal as my guests, for now. The law is what I say it is, for so long as I am king. The eyes of the kingdom rest upon you, champion. This day, I name you Speaker of the Horde. You stand before King Rastakhan. May your foes tremble in your presence.
Greetings.
able to arrange for your companions to be flown here without General Jacrizet interfering. You need only signal them. Times change, and so must the Zandalari. Loa watch over you.
Princess Talanji was kind enough to inform us of an old portal network we might be able to tap into.
Why, hello.
Oculith, see what you can do with the portal system here. We will need supply lines to the Horde capitals. Champion, you seem to be on the right track for gaining the trust of the Zandalari. I must attend to my other duties. Good luck.
Do you know who I am?
May the lower bring you fortune. Do you want something?
Zandala forever.
They say you have the heir of the throne? I pray we chose our land.
Well met. I speak for Azeroth.
It is time.
We must gather our strength. Return home, children of Azeroth.
Illidan, we've done all we can.
Every choice, every sacrifice has led me to this moment. To face him. Once again,
you are not coming with us.
The hunter is nothing without the hunt. Did you not see this fate, prophet? hate. Our survival was never in fate's hands. Light be with you, Illidan Stormrage.
Brother, your crusade is over!
These stones have tales to tell. I speak for Azeroth. These stones have tales to tell.
Fight for our world.
And which Loa do you bargain with? Give my regards to the throne.
There is much to do. Speak quickly. Zandala will endure. May your vestments be adorned. I fight to protect those who cannot protect themselves. Vengeance for the fallen. I will do whatever I must to keep my people safe. Zandala forever. Loa, watch over you.